you are very, very far away from the cars. So you need a really big telephoto lens to get the cars into the image. This is like 600 millimeters, it's great. I took a portrait from someone, and you can count the stitches in the clothing. It's that sharp. This is, it's much smaller, much lighter. It's well balanced, it's perfectly balanced. It's perfect. Yeah, the size is very small for such a powerful lens.
I was really, really amazed by the quality and the ease of use. For what it is, it's a very compact lens. It's a 600 f/5.6 equivalent lens. Very, very usable lens, and I certainly wouldn't be putting one in my camera bag. I was taking shots during the press conference, and I was shooting it 80th of a second handheld at f/5.6 at 2000 ISO, and the driver's eyes were completely sharp. I was blown away.
It's not front heavy, it's very easy to use, even at 400. I thought I was worried because of the size of the lens, but the balance is fantastic. Stabilizer is amazing. I was able to handhold at 400 very easily. So the stabilizer, I think, makes a huge difference to the lens.
The image stabilizer, it's like having a tripod with me. Certainly, you know, I wouldn't need a monopod with this.
So, for example, this is one of the shots. I can zoom right in. Aperture light flare is beautiful.
So when the stabilizer is working, even at 1/8 of a second pans, you know, the lens is just panning perfectly. But through that swing, 100, 400, which is epic, I'm still concentrating on the image quality. The performance of this was outstanding.